Hey guys, just one day is left for the final coronation night of Miss Grand India 2024. So who will be the lucky girl who represent India in the Miss Grand International 2024 competition? हेलो नमस्ते आदाब, स्वागत है आप सभी का एक बार फिर से आपके पसंदीदा चैनल OMG पेजेंट एंड ग्लैमर के एक नए एंड एक्साइटिंग वीडियो में। हे गाइस, टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम प्रेजेंटिंग माय फाइनल हॉट पिक फॉर मिस ग्रैंड इंडिया 2024 फाइनल कंपटीशन। गाइस, इफ यू स्पॉट योर फेवरेट क्वीन इन दिस वीडियो, डोंट फॉरगेट टू मेंशन हर नेम। सो गाइस, विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम, हियर वी गो। So guys, let's start my top 10 final hot pick with stunning Kopal Mandloi, a 24 years old queen from Madhya Pradesh. She studied Bachelor of Design in Fashion and worked as a model and fashion designer. Number 9 place goes to Neha Shinde, works as a model and actor. She is also Miss Universe India 2023 semi-finalist. Number 8 place goes to the super stunning Neike Tuno Sechi from Nagaland. A 19 years old queen is a reigning Miss Nagaland 2023. Next place goes to the stunning Shivangi Desai from Gujarat. This stunning beauty participated in Miss Universe Gujarat 2024 competition, but unfortunately she placed up as a first runner-up. Next place goes to the beautiful Raisin Saini. She works as a model, actress and dentist. She is participated in Miss Universe Punjab 2024 and end up as a runner-up. Next place goes to the stunning and beautiful Palak Kohli. She works as a professional model and actress. Next place goes to the stunning Tanvi Raksham Marak. A 26 years old queen is the former Femina Miss India Meghalaya 2022, Mega Miss Northeast 2019, Miss Meghalaya 2019 and Miss Cherry Blossom 2018. Number third place in my final prediction goes to the stunning Rajashree Dwara. She is hailing from Assam with masters in clinical research. She is a former Miss Grand India 2023 first runner-up. Number 2nd place goes to the stunning Irene Dakar from Meghalaya. A 21-year-old queen, Irene Dakar is a former Miss Northeast, Miss Meghalaya and Femina Miss India Meghalaya 2023.
We go through life taking for granted what we already have. I'll always love you and keep you in my heart, even if you are not around.
And finally, number one and my bet for Miss Grand India 2024 goes to the super stunning Rachel Gupta. Rachel is a professional model, actor and entrepreneur. In year 2022, she represented India in Miss Super Talent of the World competition and won the coveted title. Rachel has been everyone's first choice since the beginning of the competition. If she wins the title of Miss Grand India 2024, she will represent India in the Miss Grand International 2024 final competition and may even win the first golden crown for India. Thank you for watching, guys. If you like my videos, don't forget to subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon for more updates.